A taxi driver died and he reached to heaven. On the gate of the heaven, Saint Peter was there. Saint Peter saw the accounts of the work done by the taxi driver and said, "You take this silk robe and you take that golden staff and go to heaven." He opened the door of heaven and that taxi driver went jubilantly inside. Just behind the taxi driver was a priest. So Saint Peter saw his records, what good he has done, what bad he has done. And thereafter he said, "Okay, I will allow you to heaven, but take that cotton robe and take that wooden staff and enter inside." Now, the priest protested. He said, "I am a religious person. Throughout my life, I was preaching the people. I was doing religious things. I certainly deserve a better treatment than this taxi driver." Then Saint Peter smiled. He said, "Look, this is heaven. And we are interested only in the results. When you preached, people slept. But when the taxi driver drove, everyone prayed to God." So friends, in this world, it is not only important that you work very hard or what work you do. The most important thing is the result. If you are working very hard and still you are unable to produce the result, you cannot achieve success in your life. A good leader is one who is result-oriented, who is able to produce the result despite all the circumstances. In whatever situation he does the work, he ultimately produces a result. There are many people in this world who are working very hard. For example, you take the case of laborer. They are working very hard. You talk about carpenters. You talk about blacksmith. There are so many people who are working so hard, but they are unable to produce the result. In this world, the results matter much more than what you do. And therefore, it is important for us to focus on the results. We must be result-oriented, and all our actions must be done in such a way that it produces maximum result. So we have to acquire knowledge, we have to practice, we have to plan, we have to develop our skills, and then only our actions will bear fruit. Abraham Lincoln once very wisely said, "If you give me 6 hours to chop a tree, I will spend first 4 hours for sharpening the axe." So friends, we have to understand that only hard work is not going to give us success. Only doing the right things are not going to make us successful. The most important thing is that we should do the right things in the right way so that ultimately we are able to achieve the right results. And that can be done only if you learn from your mistakes, learn from different sources, develop your abilities, and then only you will be able to achieve success in your life.